Dominic, it's your boy, and welcome to chapter 3 of the next stroll of the 4th June 2024. Welcome to the 20 minutes, no talking, of just nature. Enjoy the free things in life. You know what? Executive decision. I filmed this for the last video. Let's film this. Ow. What kind of coffee is this? And it's free. I love the scene. Fucking nice place. I can sleep here. Nah, the type of the show is over here. My apologies. So fucking close. Little bird and duck. Another bird. Nature, baby. Nature. Look at this shit. I don't show you, I'm only moving the camera, but it's just beautiful. Shut the nap. Want to see something crazy? I'm gonna tell you a little secret. So you see here, I want you guys to look at this one. This emblem. No, it represents. This is the Lachine. This is the Montreal, the old Montreal. Emblem. It's a tree of light. Kind of phenomenal. It was just to show you that the sun is up. It appeared, it wasn't there before. Puppies. A lot of puppies. Never heard a bug, guys, but there's nothing I can do. If I chase them, they're gonna come back. people are up early, dude. What the fuck?
It's impressive.
But again, this is the pros of having like a water, a lakeshore. People want to be healthy. People want to be enjoying the nature as early as possible. I'm saying like tomorrow, it'll be raining. They're actually gonna be raining.
Good as shit.
So we're gonna visit the sunrise, and what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do like another 5 minutes. My apologies. I'm gonna go back home. I'll film it. And we'll do the classical reading Bleach, watching the sunrise combo. So beautiful. I feel bad filming people, but she saw the camera and she walked in front of it, so. You know? There's only so much I can do. Fucking mosquito. It's so nice, dude. Imagine if the sun was rising here. Even better, but still. Okay, let's go. I'm gonna film us going back home, and I said, "Thanks for being with me, guys. It's a blessing. Super therapeutic."